Man, dude, Pat, that was awesome.
That was awesome,
that
dude.
That was sick, man.
So, unfortunately, I didn't have the camera rolling on that shot, but Pat just chipped in for birdie on number 17. And, you know, I was watching you go through your progression there, and it looked like you just played the shot perfectly. You, can you tell us a little bit about how you played that shot?
Yeah, well, you know, I mean, 17 is a tricky green, and I had a tight lie, and not all the greens to work with, but, you know, kind of got up there and took a couple looks at it, you know, how the green was going to break, how the ball was going to come off the tight lie. I picked out a spot. Next thing you know, I hit it, and I just knew it. As soon as I hit it, I knew I hit my spot. I hit the spot, and it rolled and found the bottom of the cup, and I, you know, fist pumped it right in there.
Man,
it was awesome.
That's awesome, dude.
Yeah.
That was
That was cool,
so cool.
It was pretty cool.
There's nothing more gratifying as a teacher than whenever you can see your student actually pull a shot off that you've just taught him. So
yeah.
That was awesome, man.
Yeah,
good job.
It was sweet. Thank you.
Yeah.